In original Native communities, it was a matrilineal society.
Men have been running the show for way too long, and we need to have a politics, a representative system of politics that's reflective of our society.